Maybe Bill.
Am I on?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Check you out.
You're good.
Okay, don't break it.
Got
it. Mic is on high now.
Alright, Bill or I don't know if Sadie's gonna die, but she's gonna. But like, she's been in a lot of combat shit, so who knows? She might take a bullet.
So this might load a while, so let's talk the Halo series.
Oh!
Because I heard about it.
What do you want to talk about?
Apparently the finale is shit. They just screwed up poor Master Chief.
Oh, yeah.
So, spoiler alert, folks. I don't care about spoilers because the series is shit, and who's gonna watch it? Apparently Master Chief commits suicide. Then Cortana takes over his fucking body.
Assisted suicide.
Well, yes, but who cares?
Yes.
Suicide.
Yeah.
And apparently Cortana, in the fucking shit that they always do with the women, takes over his body and does the fucking bullshit. And for the first time, he actually is lore accurate, but it's because it's possessed by Cortana.
And because it's basically a walking corpse.
Yes. But it's bullshit, and people are pissed.
Which is kind of insulting.
Also, Master Chief has sex for the first time, and that would never fucking
happen. Oh, yeah, he fucked a Covenant girl. Not one of the aliens. No, not one of the aliens. That would have been more interesting.
Basically, this is a train wreck, and I'm not watching the Halo series.
Well, it's like some human that's like on the Covenant side, which is stupid, which would be like a black guy
also,
joining
a
the KKK.
Where he doesn't wear his armor at all.
A lot. It happens more a lot. I saw like a picture of like his injured face and someone
was like that. It was like cringe porn where like he does some bullcrap and he's like on a quiz show. Not a quiz show, but something like that.
I don't know about that one.
I don't know. So then like he was like doing an interview and it was like out of character. It was like stupid.
I don't know about that. I don't know that one.
But yeah, it was bullshit. And yeah, and apparently She-Hulk is a train wreck.
It's like shit.
Apparently there's a point at the end of that trailer where you see, like, she like, carries a man or something. And
yeah, she's bridal style. And everyone's like, Mommy? Can you be my... Mommy?
It's basically saying men are bitches. It's basically what they're saying. And it's like, you have to carry them around. It's like,
you have to carry
them
around. And, like, she's not, like, fit. You know? Like, she's not, like, muscular. Even though she should be. She should be, like, buff.
Well, you know, Marvel's one shit, so.
Yeah.
Apparently, Doctor Strange in the Multiverse is boring. It's only okay.
You hear about the girls who power activated because she almost got stung by a bee?
Oh my god.
You okay there?
It basically kills her parents. It's the stupidest shit I've ever heard.
What now? We're back.
I guess you are supposed to do this mission
and
first.
Contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous...
You told me last week that he was next.
Those oily masters of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the pressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning...
I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move. But
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
Maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Jose. I miss.
I asked you a question.
Wait.
What do you think?
Why are we doing this for us? He just said to like,
where we can run to.
Wait, doesn't that make sense? Hold on. Hold up, why did he say that?
What?
He said Jose, I missed him. Well, he's not dead, and that may all
be. No, he's dead.
He's dead?
He's dead. He got shot to death. He got shot by one of the Pinkerton guys. Remember the bank mission?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he got shot. He died.
That's right. Is that when he said that when
Ortega
died, you
were... This was before he went to Cuba.
Wow, we need to shake up here, though.
You remember who else died?
Take folks up that way.
Micah. Is it Lenny?
Yeah, Lenny.
And,
weird.
Yeah.
I thought he died in this mission.
I ain't got a final.
Died in the same mission.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm old man Arthur right now. So
I think you're stuck with that for a while.
Yeah, for a little bit.
Well, according to the guide, we were supposed to do this last, but it's okay.
I thought you said this was first.
Well, according to the guide, you're supposed to do this last, but I don't trust the guide, so. It's IGN, what do you expect, right? He does it in a different order than us.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
actually, if you start walking towards Sadie's mission, another mission pops up, so that's me. I'll pick up on that. It's fine, though. We're good.
Jaws.
Technically, it's the last on the guide list, so maybe it is last. I don't know. Sadie's mission's last, I think.
Right. A bass Butcher Creek.
Thank you, guy.
Yes. Thank you, guy. I asked you to grab me.
Holy shit.
I understand.
Awkward.
What are we doing tonight? Looking for a place to hold up.
Even
the law won't follow us up there, too, will we?
Yeah. Super scouting while you're watching away.
And?
Oh, nice. IGN broke his own guide.
Oh.
This is what I'm seeing right now, an error message.
Oh.
It said it was updated today, and he broke
today?
It.
Today?
Yes, he updated his guide today and broke it.
Oh, that's
great. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take
a anything else is broken. No, it's just that one he updated and broke. Just that mission he broke.
Ah, oh, sweet.
I have no way to help you for that mission now.
Nice.
He broke it.
IGN, you're so incompetent.
Why did you break it? Me too. Did you fucking delete it by accident, I guess?
What the fuck? It's...
Might be quicker.
Maybe he thought this mission was trash, and so he deleted the guide for it. For a while. So.
Real brave drawing them office like that. Watch it. I was worried you and Abigail both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Isaiah.
You did good getting the others out of there, keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. It did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Well, not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideas.
So I noticed when I looked up your class, Computers and Technology, I looked it up. Apparently it's an online class.
Yeah.
Apparently you just have to do it at your own pace and just get the work done.
Yeah. I got a little bit of it done last night.
Nice.
Like
I hear it's an easy class, so you should be fine.
Yeah, it's easy. I just gotta like... The only hard part is just sitting down and doing all of it.
Right, it's just like normal tech stuff, right? You just have to like know how to do certain things.
It's like
things,
I have to do 15 class in 6 weeks.
Right. But it's just computers, technology, yeah, right? You know technology.
It's like, yeah, I got this. Yeah. It's like, yeah, I know.
If you don't get an A in this class, I'd be like, what?
It's like...
There's the bridge.
It's like, how am I gonna fuck this up? Yeah?
So you don't have to go on Zoom, right? You just have to, like, do the work.
Yeah, I just gotta do work.
Nice.
That means I can wake up anytime I want.
And get the work done.
Yes!
That's the best shit in the world.
Yay!
Is that the only class you're taking this summer, or is there another one?
Yeah, that's the only one I'm taking.
Oh, that's good. Oh, you want like, yeah, you want to take one in the summer. You don't want to take like, a bunch in the summer. Yeah. That'd be nuts. Nice. We'll have fun with that. It's an easy class. I remember it being a lot of fun. Really? It's just a lot of work, but it's a really fun work. Yeah. So, you should be fine. I'm not worried. I took that class. It was the easiest day of my life. So, no, I'm not sure who you have. But it's the easiest class of my life. Especially because I'm a computer nerd. So are you, so it should be easy.
I think I got it. It's not much further now. You know when URL is? I'm like, yeah, I know that one.
Yeah, you should be fine. As long as you get the work done, I'm not going to worry about it.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble. Heading into more.
Streamlabs, get your Merce store up and running, ready for summer.
Not
ready for summer.
Let's stop and have a look.
Oh, speaking of summer, did you survive the heat wave yesterday? Because I fucking
yes,
barely
I did.
I barely did. I hated that shit. 90? What is this, Florida? Oh, and you got to work too. Oh my god, that must have been horrible. Do you have AC there, I hope?
Yes.
Oh, thank god. No wonder you survived. At least you guys have AC there.
Even then, I could feel the heat in there. It's not like I was sweating my ass off, but like...
Okay, apparently my phone glitched. Now the guide's working again.
Oh, sweet. Alright, we got a spy on these guys.
Jesus.
That guy's dead.
Oh, this is the final mission of the chapter. Oh no. I'll make a decision. You want to sneak or dynamite it?
Dynamite would be
you're safe.
Yeah. What are the guys?
Be quiet. They don't come out.
They chose dynamite. You made the right decision. Nice. Oh, don't let Charles die. If he dies, you fail the mission.
Yep.
So Washa goes down in this mission, which makes the last mission of the chapter.
Go on, Arthur.
It's fine. It's fine. We're just going a little out. As long as something major doesn't happen.
Let's move. Come on.
We'll just like wrap up the final two missions of the chapter. Maybe those other two are optional. Some friends starts from the next chapter, chapter 6. So maybe it's part of chapter 6. So we just pick it up in chapter 6. Gun is still like, that's a little weird.
I cock my bow and arrow. You what?
All the screaming. By the way, don't worry about getting lost. It's getting better.
Someone stop it! She's alive! Where you from?
Mattisburg.
What are we doing? Take her there and go get the others. Sure. Yes.
That's why you're supposed to do the mission, Miles.
Okay, right on my
horse. I didn't read what happens. I just
keep what?
There's some a lot of big reveals in this mission, and that's why you do it last.
You want me to quit this? I can quit this if you want.
I mean, do you want to do the big reveals now or wait on them? Because this is like where all the big reveals happen. I don't know what happens. I just know there's big reveals. According to the guy.
It's okay, man.
That's why you do it last. This is a lot of big reveals that happen in this chapter.
The others, they killed them.
Do you want to continue the mission? Just finish it out and see what the big reveals are? Because I don't know what they are. I just know there's big reveals. I think we're kind of stuck. We gotta finish it out. Oh well. I mean, you're not supposed to be worried to play the game, but I see why the guy says to do it last. Apparently, there's a lot of reveals that happen.
I swear you told me to do this mission first.
It's alright, miss.
Like last week, you told me to do this mission.
Maybe I should have looked at the guide. That's on me. I should have looked at the guide. That's on me. I thought it was Dutch next. I apologize. I didn't know.
Just aim. No point trying to explain.
I fucking looked.
I haven't slept in days.
We're doing it our way, right? We're doing it our way.
I know.
We don't have to listen to the guide. We can do it our way. We can get the big reveals early.
What the fuck we want? No guides can tell us.
Yes. Okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith.
It does say you could do, if you're some friends, the stadium mission in the beginning of chapter 6, it doesn't matter.
Thank you.
So we're fine.
Where in Annisburg?
The mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now. Yeah.
I can't tell if this is like a college girl or a teenager. I can't.
It's near the blacksmith. Ma!
She's
alive! She's
alive! Mom, that sounds like a teenager to me.
I saw some pretty bad things.
16 or 18.
Mother!
For good guys.
Oh my God.
We really need to shape that speed eventually. What the fuck?
Thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Okay, Scruffy. I don't know what you want to do.
Okay. Thank you.
If you had said decline, you're on.
Yeah.
Hello. Why would you want the money? I get it.
It's just death.
You leave me alone. You just leave me alone.
Thanks, buddy.
Back to camp, I think. This cutscene always means we're going back to camp.
I should have known not taking the money would give me honor. I should have known. I should have figured.
I want you to make your own decision and tell you what to do.
You know, it's like, hey, you did a good thing. Can I get? Would it be alright if I give you some money? I always say yes.
Now you get on, okay?
No, I want you to make your own decision. I don't want to say anything. Oh, persuade you.
It depends on the context.
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
Did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella.
Mike and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
Oh, dogs! Did you miss me?
I found her! Drunk as Saint Denis!
You're back! How jolly, Miss
O'Shea! It's funny, you sack of shit!
Back and drunk!
The Master, the Lord Molly, God Almighty!
Calm down!
I won't be ignored! Dogs Vanderlyn, I honored him! I ain't her! Or any of your stooges!
Calm
yourself! You don't owe me nothing!
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing! Nothing!
Okay!
Spit in your eye! I did! I told them!
I'm sorry.
I told him, I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who? What?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery. I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. God, shoot me.
She ain't worth it.
You all know why Jose died and Lenny died and all those other people died.
It was the drunk Irish bitch.
Yep, that's the reason they all died. Molly was the fucking traitor.
You know the rules.
I want her dead, honestly. Yeah.
Oh, up there it is. Bad bitch killed one bitch.
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get the
traitor,
out of
fuck
here
Molly. Worst character, now, yes. She fucking got Hosea killed.
Quit your mollygagging. Get back to work.
Now you see why you did the mission last, but that's okay.
Well. I mean, hey, she died quicker. She died sooner.
Just
like that, Chapter 6. Alright. I can still do her mission, right?
Yes, Sadie's mission does bleed into Chapter 6 if you did miss it.
Okay.
Just means now you gotta do it in Chapter 6.
That's fine.
You get to the final chapter before the epilogue. That's crazy.
Wow. Well, traitor's dead. Yo, it's got me thinking, what, there's like two traitors?
Okay, can we please, now that we're camp, can we please shave?
I will get this beard off, don't worry. I'm gonna rip it off his head. Don't worry about it. I will get.
But yes, we have to go to Sadie's mission next, but first, shave the beard.
Yeah. My shave kit should be here.
Mr. Trophy's like, no traitors allowed.
No traitors allowed. This is a no traitors club?
There we go.
Oh, they're fucking young.
Yeah, we do two usually, right? We don't do one. Sadie's next. Yeah, the guy did say go to the gun store before you do Sadie's mission.
Really?
What? Do you have creature guns?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe there's some stuff in there.
You're gonna be okay, Jack.
Can I go play in the cave?
No.
No. It ain't safe. Okay.
Guess can I use this random push?
No.
Your art's still really good. You don't need it. You need it.
Yeah, really.
Wow, we don't have much money, do we? We have 4,000. Never mind, we're fine.
The maps at my is usually at the camp. Like, sorry, where Arthur's room is. Or nearby. Oh, here it is.
It has a gun store. Isn't that where Sage's mission is? Sage?
Yes.
So that actually works out.
Yeah.
So when you do get to Sage, they will lock you into a mission on the way to Sage's mission. So if you do that mission first, then you can go to the gun store. They might lock you in a mission. Sigmund, sorry, we probably should go to the gun store. We're at end game, we're at like chapter.
There's also a gun
item.
It's called the Lumat Revolver. And the special thing about it is that. I'll show you a gun.
Just. Like there's a better weapon you get in chapter 6, you were telling me about.
Would you be
you have to wait till chapter 6 to get it.
Some of the parts
right?
I don't remember talking about. What is it? Chapter 6?
You said there was something in chapter 6 you get. You unlock it when you get to chapter 6. Is this the thing you're talking about?
I might have missed that one.
I have some better quality components.
There's a reason
if you're looking for the best, I think that's the right choice for you.
Reason.
Do the Batman right now, so I just realized on the way to Sadie's mission, you do a mission.
Okay.
It's like a 5-minute mission, and I don't know if you're going to leave for 5 minutes.
I'm fine.
The way!
Saves your life, I guess.
Oh.
This was just like 5 minutes and it'd be
dirty. Are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor.
See where you're going.
Give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'll be fine.
He was out of nowhere. Like, he was fine before.
He was coughing a bit, actually. Like, before. Like, in chapter 6, he woke up, he was coughing. And I think he was coughing in Guarma, too. Oh, is this the place where that guy chopped off his arm? Some guy's arm.
I need a doctor.
Oh, just 1 second, sir.
Hey, pal. Come
in. Listen, I need some help.
So it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I was joking.
Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand.
Is this the joke?
Sure.
Like,
thank you.
Alright, you're all better. The card declines and they make you sick again.
Well, I think you've heard them and coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe.
Yeah, he don't look so high.
Again? Let me see your tongue. Say ah. good news.
I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry.
That's
it. It's a hell of a thing.
I heard of that.
Sick.
It's a progressive disease. You'll be. The best thing is rest. Getting somewhere warm, dry, and taking it easy. Is that possible?
Sure, I could just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, but wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
So the whole time he was coughing, he had TB.
That's the end of the mission.
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
You have it in you, I can tell.
Just keep walking, and then that was really on the mission. Then you take the bathroom break.
Alright.
Harry's pottery, but he's gonna die.
Is that a deer? That was a horse for a second. You're sick. While sick, you only gain the benefits from consuming a limited amount of food and drink.
That means you only eat and drink. You can't smoke.
I think you're good to do stage mission. We have to use the bathroom first.